Tsotsi producer and sales agent Robbie Little dies at 73. The co-president of the Little Film Company worked on titles including Waking Ned Devine, An American Haunting and Before Night Falls. Tsotsi executive producer and the Little Company co-president Robbie Little has died. Little was in London on his way to the Cannes Film Festival at the time. The cause of death has not yet been determined. He was 73. Little is perhaps best known for executive producing Tsotsi, which won the 2006 Best Foreign Language Film Oscar for South Africa. He was also well known to the film world as the co-president of the Little Film Company, a worldwide film sales and marketing shingle that he founded with his wife of 44 years, Ellen, and whose first film was Tsotsi. At the company, Little also executive produced and sold the Leo Tolstoy drama The Last Station, The Eye of the Storm starring Charlotte Rampling and Geoffrey Rush, the Scott Glenn vehicle The Barber and the Steve Coogan film Northern Soul, among other titles. Across his career, Little financed, produced and or distributed over 300 films with Ellen, including Kirk Jones's BAFTA nominee Waking Ned Devine, John Sayles' The Secret of Ronin-ish, the Pierce Brosnan starrer Evelyn, Julian Schnabel's Before Night Falls, A Map of the World starring Sigourney Weaver and Julianne Moore and the Sophia Loren and Mira Sorvino drama Between Strangers. Little also executive produced the 2005 horror film An American Haunting, the Christopher Walken action film The Prophecy and the Sissy Spacek comedy Trading Mom. Born in Liverpool, England, Little got his break in the film business during a stint in Rome, where he is credited with selling a Bruce Lee film for the first time outside the Eastern Hemisphere to Titanus Distribution. Little later headed foreign film sales for Titanus and met Ellen when she was a Harvard graduate student studying Renaissance art and architecture on a Fulbright scholarship. In 1980, the couple moved to Los Angeles, where they founded the foreign sales and production company The Overseas Film Group. The pair later launched First Look Media, where they packaged, financed and distributed within the U.S. Alongside Ellen, Little is a founding member of the Independent Film and Television Alliance and the Archive Council, an industry support group for the University of California Los Angeles Film and Television Archive. The Littles also support the Antonio David Blanco Scholarship Fund at UCLA and scholarship funds in the name of Irvin Shapiro and Walter Manley at New York University's Tisch School of the Arts. Little was set to head off to the Cannes Film Festival at the time of his death, where he was selling the Timothy Spall starring Mrs. Lorien's son and The More You Ignore Me. He is survived by Little Company co-president and wife Ellen,